I am a researcher from Vietnam. My office is based in Hanoi, and it's a national laboratory of animal cell technologies. And embryo transfers is a new technique for us. And I would like to learn embryo cryopreservation from Australia, and then bring back this to Vietnam.
Working with Central Queensland University and DOE as a PhD student has been really positive. The mix of his on-site experimental work and his on-campus work has melded really well. Certainly we're finding a lot of benefits in having him here. It's been great to be able to bounce some ideas off him and for him to go back and to be able to research them. So far it's been a really positive experience.
CQS was my only choice because it is situated in the beef cattle industry in Queensland and also in Australia. And the close collaborations between Australian reproductive technologies brings me a very good opportunities to study embryos.
You know, we can probably make about 30 cloned embryos in a day. That's going to result in you know, half a dozen clones on the ground. And so what we need to do is then to be able to freeze those cloned embryos, stockpile them, and then thaw them out and transfer them so that we're able to produce 300 clones in one go.
I really like Rocky because the weather is similar. It's quite similar to weather in my countries. And on top of that, people here, they are very friendly, and I can make a lot of friends with not only Aussie people, but also with people from around the world.